Sources are telling us that this could be an extinction-level event.
I can't believe you sometimes!
We are being told that this could happen at any second.
What's the big deal? You always have to make things bigger than they are!
I'm the one who makes things bigger! No, don't put this all on me!
Tell your loved ones goodbye.
Wait. Honey, look at the TV.
Oh my god, what is it this...
This may be your only chance. Good luck.
Okay, we can work through this.
Charlie?
No, this is okay. Just another bump in the road, right?
What are you doing?
What's it look like? I'm packing up. We need to go somewhere safe.
What are you talking about? Charlie! Can't you see? This is it.
Honey, we need to go. We need to find somewhere that's safe.
And where's that, Charlie? Huh? Didn't you see the TV?
We'll figure it out. I'm sure there's somewhere where we can go.
No, there's nowhere to go. I can't believe you sometimes. This is it. This is where we die, in this shitty little apartment.
At least I'm actually trying to do something to save us, to save you.
I don't need you saving me. I don't need you whisking me away when we're all gonna be dead soon.
You don't think I know that already? I saw the same news story as you.
Then why are you still running?
Are you kidding me? It's our last day on Earth and you still wanna spend it fighting. You always have to get the last word in, don't you?
And you still run from everything and act like everything's okay when it's not. If you want to go, just go. I'm not gonna stop you.
What?
I can't keep doing this. I love you, but I can't spend my last day fighting. You mean too much to me to do this.
Vanessa.
No, it's fine. Just go wherever you want.
The only place that I want to be is with you. I'm sorry. I'm just scared. This is all insane.
I'm scared too. Think that this is it?
I don't know. I just wish it didn't have to end this way.
Me too. But no matter what, I want to spend my last moments with you.
I don't want to leave anymore.
Are you sure?
And stay here together.
How about we go to bed?
I'd like that.
My feet are aching, and your back is pretty tired. And we've drunk a couple bottles, babe, and set our grief aside. And here it is. Our final night alive as the